Question number 11. It is given that at x equals 1, the function attains its maximum value on the interval 0, 2. Find the value of a. இப்போ எந்த இடத்துல மேக்ஸிமம் கொடுத்துட்டாங்க அட் எக்ஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1 த வேல்யூ இஸ் கோயிங் டு பி மேக்ஸிமம் ஸோ ஹவு டு யூ யூஸ்வலி டூ திஸ் ஸோ மை எஃப் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் இஸ் கோயிங் டு பி எக்ஸ் பவர் 4 மைனஸ் 62x² பிளஸ் ஏ எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் 9 வென் ஐ ஃபைண்ட் எஃப் டேஷ் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் வாட் டு ஐ ஹேவ் 4x³ மைனஸ் 62 × 2 இஸ் கோயிங் டு பி 124x பிளஸ் ஏ ஓகே ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் கோயிங் டு பி மை எஃப் டேஷ் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் நம்ம கிரிட்டிக்கல் பாயிண்ட் எப்படி கண்டுபிடிப்போம் எஃப் டேஷ் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் ஈக்குவல்ஸ் 0 சப்ஸ்டியூட் பண்ணுவோம் வி கெட் அ கிரிட்டிக்கல் பாயிண்ட் வேர் எக்ஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு சி அண்ட் அட் எஃப் ஆஃப் சி யூ ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் தட் த வேல்யூ இஸ் மேக்ஸிமம் ஸோ இந்த இடத்துல கிரிட்டிக்கல் பாயிண்ட் என்னன்னு கொடுத்துருக்கா இட் இஸ் கிவன் தட் எக்ஸ் ஈக்குவல்ஸ் 1 ஸோ யூ ஃபைண்ட் த கிரிட்டிக்கல் பாயிண்ட் விச் மீன்ஸ் எஃப் டேஷ் ஆஃப் 1 இஸ் கோயிங் டு பி 0 கரெக்டா யூ ஆல்ரெடி ஃபவுண்ட் த வேல்யூ வென் யூ ஈக்குவேட் எஃப் டேஷ் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் டு 0 யூ ஆர் கெட்டிங் சம் வேல்யூ ஃபார் எக்ஸ் which is going to be some critical point C, okay, that you see right here. So when you substitute f of C, you are getting a maximum value. So on the maximum value, எதோடு வருது? இந்த critical pointல வருது. Critical point எப்படி கண்டுபிடிக்கிறோம்? By substituting f dash of x equals 0. But on the x இங்க already குடுத்துடாம். So you are going to equate f dash of 1 equals 0, which means, what is my f dash of 1 when I substitute it in this particular equation? F dash of 1 என்ன? 4 times 1³ minus 124 × 1 plus a, this is going to be 0. So from this, I'm going to find my critical point, which I already know. So unknown value n, it is going to be a. So what is it going to be? 4 times 1³ is 4 minus 124 plus a equals 0 minus 120 plus a equals 0, a equals 120. அவ்வளவுதான், simple. Did you understand? ஃபர்ஸ்ட் நம்ம என்ன பண்ணுவோம் இப்போ ஒரு கிரிட்டிக்கல் பாயிண்ட் கண்டுபிடிக்கணும்னா எஃப் டேஷ் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் ஜீரோன்னு சப்ஸ்டியூட் பண்ணி யூ ஃபைண்ட் த கிரிட்டிக்கல் பாயிண்ட் பட் கிரிட்டிக்கல் பாயிண்ட் ஆல்ரெடி கொடுத்துருக்கு ஸோ எஃப் டேஷ் ஆஃப் த கிரிட்டிக்கல் பாயிண்ட் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 0 அதுலேருந்து அன்னோன் வேல்யூ ஏ கண்டுபிடிக்கிறோம் தட்ஸ் ஆல் ஓகே கிளியர் நவ் க்வெஸ்சன் நம்பர் 12 ஃபைண்ட் த மேக்ஸிமம் அண்ட் மினிமம் வேல்யூ ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் சைன் 2x ஓகே ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் கோயிங் டு பி எஃப் டேஷ் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் இஸ் எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் சைன் 2x எண்ட் பாயிண்ட்ஸும் ஆல்ரெடி கொடுத்துட்டான் 0, 2, π ஸோ ஐ ஹாவ் f dash of x is going to be 1 plus 2 cos 2x. Next step, when I equate f dash of x equals 0, I have 1 plus 2 cos 2x equals 0, 2 cos 2x equals minus 1, cos 2x equals minus 1 divided by 2. இப்போ cos ஓட value minus half நா, what does my table, 0, 30, 45, 60, 90. The value sine going to be 1, 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2, 1. Cos, it is going to be 1, root 3 by 2, 1 by root 2, 1 by 2 and 0. So, cos oda value enga 1 by 2 arukku? At 60. So, I know that cos theta equals half na, theta is going to be pi divided by 3. So, I know that cos pi by 3 equals half. Okay, this is something I know. But in the arthila, it is going to be minus half. So where is cos going to be minus when I draw the quadrant? All silver tea cups. So the cos is going to be positive in my fourth and the first. Cos negative enga irukku second quadrant and the third quadrant. Ipo second quadrant la value eppadi irukum? Second quadrant is going to be pi minus theta, which is going to be pi minus pi divided by 3. Theta enna kandupidichirukom? Pi by 3. So this is going to be 2 pi divided by 3. And in my third quadrant, it is going to be pi plus theta. Correct? This is my pi line. This is going to be pi minus theta and this is going to be pi plus theta. So pi plus pi divided by 3, which is going to be 4 pi divided by 3. So I found out my critical points to be 0, 2 pi by 3 and 4 pi by 3. But remember, cos theta can take the value cos theta equals minus half na theta can take the value 2 pi by 3 comma 4 pi divided by 3 from here I see that 2x is my theta correct so here I have 2x equals 2 pi by 3 comma 4 pi by 3 which means x equals 2 pi by 6 comma 4 pi divided by 6 when I simplify this I'll have pi divided by 3 comma 2 pi divided by 3. So this is going to be my value of x. So what are all my critical points? X is going to take the value pi by 3, 2 pi by 3. And what are my end points? 0, 2 pi. 0 and 2 pi. Okay. Now notice that the interval is between 0 and 2 pi. இப்ப வேற ஏதாவது values வருமானு எப்படி செக் பண்றது? The value that you got here is pi by 3. So let me do pi plus pi by 3. இப்ப வேற ஏதாவது value 0 to 2 pi குள்ள இருக்கான்னு எப்படி செக் பண்ணுவோம்? You add a pi and see. So this is going to be 3 pi plus pi, which is going to be 4 pi divided by 3. And this is between 0 to 2 pi. So this value is correct. இப்ப இதுக்கு திரும்ப ஒரு pi add பண்ணி பார்ப்போம். So pi plus 2 pi divided by 3. This is going to be 3 pi plus 5, which is going to be 5 pi divided by 3. And this is also between 0 to 2 pi. Now my critical points are going to be 0, pi by 3, 2 pi by 3, 4 pi by 3, 5 pi by 3 and 2 pi. So these are all my critical points. You have to check all the values in between this. Okay, critical points or end points or n and kandu pudichachu. Now you need to find the maximum and the minimum value. So f of 0, f of pi by 3, idellathukume value substitute pante varanum. Okay, clear? Idu varaikum purinjada? Now let me substitute the value. First f of 0. So I have, let me write f of x here, x plus sine 2x. So when I substitute f of 0, I have 0 plus sine 0, which is 0. Ipa f of pi divided by 3. So I have pi by 3 plus sine 2 pi divided by 3. Sine 2 pi divided by 3 na, it is going to be pi minus pi by 3. Inge potom la 2 pi by 3 na, it is going to be pi minus pi by 3, which means we are in the second quadrant. Pi minus pi by 3, I'll write it here. Pi by 3 plus sine 2 by 3, 2 pi by 3 can be written as pi minus pi divided by 3. So this is going to be, the sine function is in the second quadrant, and this is simply going to be sine pi divided by 3. So if a pi by 3 plus sine pi by 3. So pi by 3 plus sine pi by 3 is sine 60, which is going to be root 3 divided by 2. Okay, now f of 2 pi divided by 3 is going to be 2 pi divided by 3 plus sine of 2 into 2 pi divided by 3, which is 4 pi divided by 3. So this I can write it as 2 pi by 3 plus sine of pi plus pi divided by 3, which means we are in the third quadrant and it is going to be minus sine. So minus sine pi divided by 3. All silver teacups every quadrant purida, third quadrant la sine is negative. Okay, only tan is positive. So this becomes 2 pi by 3 minus root 3 divided by 2. Sine 60 is going to be root 3 divided by 2. Okay. Now sine 4 pi by 3. Sorry, f of 4 pi by 3. What are all my critical values? 0, pi by 3, 2 pi by 3, 4 pi by 3. So if a 4 pota, I'll have 4 pi by 3 plus sine of 2 into 4 pi by 3, which is going to be 8 pi by 3. This is nothing but 4 pi by 3 plus, I can write this as sine of, I can split the 8 pi as 6 pi plus 2 pi. Yeah. So I can split this as 6 pi plus 2 pi. This is nothing but sine of 2 pi plus 2 pi divided by 3. So sine of 2 pi plus 2 pi by 3, na, we are talking about the first quadrant. First quadrant la sine is positive. So this is going to be sine of 2 pi divided by 3. Sine 2 pi divided by 3 enna ninge dhaan paathom. So it is going to be plus root 3 by 2. So this is going to be 4 pi by 3 plus root 3 divided by 2. So this is 4 pi by 3. Please change. Now, adutthadu f of 5 pi divided by 3, which is going to be, this is a long question, substitution mattum dhaan. So sine of 2 times 5 pi by 3 is going to be 10 pi divided by 3, which is 5 pi by 3 plus 10 pi epdi ezhudalam, I can write it as 12 pi minus 2 pi divided by 3. So 4 pi minus 2 pi by 3. So I can write this as 4 na, I can also write it as 2 pi. Yeah, 4 pi is nothing but 2 pi again. So this is going to be sine of 4 pi minus 2 pi divided by 3. 4 pi minus 2 pi na, I am talking about the fourth quadrant where sine is negative. So this is going to be minus sine of 2 pi divided by 3. Sine 2 pi divided by 3 is going to be sine pi by 3 root 3 by 2. I have a minus. So 5 pi divided by 3 minus root 3 divided by 2. So I have f of 2 pi is going to be 2 pi plus sine of 4 pi. Sine 4 pi is going to be 0. So I'll be left with 2 pi. So these are all my values. Okay, you see, these are all my values here. Ipa idhula maximum edhu minimum edhu nu kandupidikkanum. What is my pi value? It is going to be 3.14 on the calculation. So for example, you see the pi by 3 and root 3 by 2 here. So in the particular value, numbers la enna nu kandupidikalam. So pi by 3 plus root 3 by 2. So I have pi by 3 plus root 3 divided by 2. I know the value of pi to be 3.14 divided by 3 something plus root 3 oda value enna 1.732 divided by 2. Okay, so what is this going to be? 3.14 divided by 3 is going to be 1.0, 3 4s are 12, so 1.04 plus 1.732 divided by 2. So this is going to be 0.28 are 16, 126 are 12, something like this. Close, approximate an aludhuren. So this is going to be 1.90. Okay, so this is my first value. F of, then the f of pi by 3. Okay, this is going to be f of pi divided by 3. Ipa next irukkaradhu enna value 2 pi by 3 minus root 3 by 2. So again, I have 2 pi by 3 minus root 3 divided by 2. So 2 pi by 3 na enna varum inda edathila inda value ye na 2 ala multiply pandren. So this is going to be 2.08 plus minus root 3 by 2. So minus root 3 by 2 I just found out 0.86. So when I subtract this, I have 2.08, 0.86. In fact, I have 2, this becomes a 10. So 2, 1.22. So this is going to be 1.22, which is f of 2 pi by 3. Okay, ipa inda value kandupidichachu. Ipa next approximate value enna? Next value is going to be 4 pi by 3 plus root 3 by 2. So I have 4 pi by 3 plus root 3 divided by 2. This is going to be 1.04 times 4. Enna 4 irukkila? So times 4 panna 4 times 1.04 plus 0.86 root 3 by 2. So this is going to be 4 4s are 16, 1, 1, 4 1s are 4. So plus 0.86. When I add this, I'll have 5.02. Okay, approximately. And this is going to be f of 4 pi divided by 3. Now, next to approximation, 5 pi by 3 minus root 3 by 2. I have 5 pi by 3 minus root 3 by 2. This is going to be 5 times 1.04 minus 0.86. So this is going to be 5 4s are 20, 2 5 1s are 5 minus 0.86. When I subtract 5.20, 0.86. So 4, idha cancel panna 3, 4.34. So 4.34, and this is going to be f of 5 pi divided by 3. Okay, but last value enna 2 pi. So f of 2 pi is going to be 2 times 1.pi oda value is 3.414. Yeah, 3.14. I have 4 2s are 8, 1 2 1s are 2, 3, 3 2s are 6. So 6.38. This is going to be f of 2 pi. So in the maximum value edhu, minimum value edhu. I see that the maximum value is going to be f of 2 pi, which is around 6.38. What is my minimum value going to be? In the f of 0 irukku, adha marandradinga. So f of 0 is going to have my minimum value. So ivlo calculation pannadilla, the end points are going to be my maximum and minimum value. Okay, so I'll write absolute maximum. Absolute maximum is 6.38 at x equals 2 pi, and absolute minimum is 0 at x equals 0. Okay, but in the calculation ellame pota da, you will know that the maximum and the minimum values are at the end points. Okay, please copy. I know this is a long question, but calculation konjam careful a pota correct a vandrum. Okay.